Hey Colts, I'm Leah.
I'm Angelina.
And I'm Gabrielle.
And today we're going to be doing Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
With a twist. If they get the answer wrong, they'll be doing 5 push-ups.
Let's go!
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Saf.
Jada.
Frankie.
Max. Dylan.
My name's Trayvon. I'm just kidding. My name's Andy.
I'm Laura.
Kelly.
If you cut a quarter into thirds, how many pieces would you have?
Cut a quarter into thirds, how many pieces will you have? Hold up. I'm circling now.
Three.
Three?
You're cutting a quarter into thirds.
Oh no! What are those?
If you cut a quarter into thirds, how many pieces would you have?
Like a quarter, like the coin? Into thirds. So thirds is 3 a lot, right?
Yeah, you got it right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So 3 divided by 25. So that's 5. That's, I think, 7.5.
The answer is 3 because you cut the quarter.
Oh, yeah. So I got it right originally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Earth is located in what galaxy?
Earth is located in what galaxy? Our galaxy.
What did he say?
Like, what? Was that right? So that's 5 push-ups?
How many syllables are in the word rhinoceros? 4. Good job!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That was good.
A father blank is called a boar.
Cow. Bull.
It's a pig. So that means you gotta do 5 push-ups. What is the capital of Canada?
Ottawa! Ottawa! Ottawa!
You got it right! Yeah!
The big hand is on 12 and the little hand is on 7. What time is it?
Big hand's on 12.
And the little hand's on 7.
7 o'clock.
Yeah. The big hand is on 12, the little hand is on 7. What time is it?
12:35?
7 p.m.
Oh.
What kind of...
I don't know.
Sign your back.
My name is Jody Deborah Graham.
Okay. The big hand is on 12. The little hand is on 7. What time is it?
The big hand is on 7. It is 12:35.
7 p.m. The big hand is on 12 and the little hand is on 7.
I agree with you. 7 o'clock.
Duh.
So is this showing that I'm smart in a different way? So I'm physically smart?